with everything going on right now, I felt like it was really important to do something positive to help, you know, bring up the community. To be honest, I was kind of nervous about, you know, how students would take it, because it's traumatic for a lot of people. So honestly, I feel like bringing them out to do this kind of lets them see that there's always good. You know, a lot of negative is going on, so for them to be a part of the good, I think is really important. And I feel like a lot of people, even my friends that I've talked to, they don't realize the issues that African-American people deal with, even in our own community, because we're so close-knit, and you see different groups and different types of people, a lot of diversity. So I think it's, you know, it's bringing a lot of light that, you know, Kenosha needed, you know, for us to see ourselves. I hope that the message shows peace. I feel like we need a lot of that right now. So I'm hoping that when people drive by and they see these buildings and they see these paintings, that they just get happy and they get inspired to do great things for other people.
Throughout all the bad, it still kind of makes things shine. At first, I think a lot of people thought like it wouldn't happen here, but now that it did and everybody's eyes are on us, you have to say something. As the young generation, I think people do listen to us a little more, and I think they should listen to us a little more, because it's us who's going to be doing things in the end. Positivity is, it's like a chain effect, so if you want things to go back positively into the world, you have to put it out there too. We're still here, we're still resilient. No matter how young we are or how uneducated people think we are, because we are kids, we're still here and we're still going to be here.
I think with like everything going on downtown and uptown with like destruction, it's really good for people to see that not everything on social media is so bad, and we can come together and like make light out of everything bad going on. Even though it's not like a fix of everything, I think when people see us just working peacefully and like that we don't want like bad things to happen and that we can come together, that it'll maybe give them like a little hope or see that there is light in the community. A lot of people thought, oh, it could never happen here, so much hate and negativity. But I've seen a lot of positivity from people with painting, even though it is just painting. It means a lot more with good intentions. It's important that they know that the Black Lives Matter movement and the destruction are separate things, and that it's just, we want peace, you know what I mean, and equality. We still have a lot of steps to take, so I just hope that this is just a big reality check for everybody, and I hope people do realize the message that we're trying to send.
I have a voice that deserves to be heard, and this song letting my voice be heard. Don't use violence, use peaceful ways like Martin Luther King. Fight hate with love. We are strong. Kenosha may be a little town, but we have a lot of people here who are strong. We will stand up for what is right. I'm creating history.